on the board of commissioner recommendation to commissioners to change the ordinance and identify whether to change it. And it goes to them to introduce and, I'm sure you're going to come here for someone as to why you come up with these numbers. And how you come up with them, so a few of you may have identified some other, I'm sure that I'm almost positive like that. And then at that meeting, they'll presumably take some action or decide whether to leave your numbers to people. I think just giving the explanation of how you come up with these numbers today is, pretty cool. It should be enough. They should decide what they want to decide.
And this in their hands?
Yep. That's how it works.
This thing where?
In Montclair, they just approved a building that's going to contain very, very tiny apartments. And it seems to be a trend. I'm barely one room.
350 square feet, so there are like units.
That's true. I won't belabor the point, but that seems to be a big in New York City, for example.
Yes.
I think in a lot of these newer areas where you've got a train that can jump on, younger people are not enamored necessarily with having big apartments. They're happy, they're just as happy as small.
I got one living in the basement, so.
We won't turn it.
This is Montclair's own business.
Yeah.
Sure, I understand that as well.
But yes.
What size are those apartments?
I don't remember the square footage, but they were very.
What they call?
Micro units.
Micro units?
Yeah, the thought behind it is the sleeping and dwelling space is small. They have very large common areas that younger people seem to have no problem sharing. Common living space outside of the bedroom.
So I have very big rooms with 20 people staring at their phones.
10. You know, just on this point, if anybody shops about egg and you walk around and look at that decorative, one of the things they have are these micro unit decorations.
Sure.
There's some, I have to say, I have looked at them, I said, I'm kind of amazed.
You call for one of those.
But I'm kind of amazed at how much they can jam in for a pretty small space. It's kind of, some of them are a little cheesy, but some of them look pretty good. And it is kind of amazing what you can do if you work with a raw space. And you can get far more in terms of box than most of us can. And then you've got to get it right.
Well, thank you, one of